back with Uncle Rick and Wouldn't You Know It podcast and pirate radio. Now everybody knows about the JTF, right? The Joint Task Force. That's like the cops and the firefighters, EMTs, National Guard, reservists, doing what they can to keep some semblance of civic order, keeping things from totally falling to shit. Nothing but respect for those folks. I like the puppet saying, those are the people in your neighborhood, they're us. But they ain't the only ones out there. You ever hear of a little thing called National Security Presidential Directive 51? No? You wouldn't have. Not the sort of thing they put on the front page of the Post. No, Directive 51 is more your basic secret government takeover plan type deal to provide what the spooks refer to as continuity of government. Doesn't sound so scary, does it? Until you find out how it works.
Phase one was a success. Repeat, phase one, success. Flow steady, tank held solid.
Roger that, good to hear. You boys got Hudson Yards.
Agents, we, meaning Dr. Candle, need you to secure the Hudson Rail Yards area. The yards have become a tent city for the destitute and desperate, the people forced out of every place else and up here. What we're looking for is blood samples from those refugees. Clean ones, sick ones, and ones who might have survived the dollar flu for Dr. Candle to work her magic on. So if you secure the site, we can do the rest.
Home of the free? My ass.
Come take a look.
An emergency services notification. Rations will be distributed once daily at 0900 hours, with exceptions for children and the elderly. This is an emergency services announcement. Due to the possible risk of infection, all group sports activities have been canceled. Please do not gather in large groups while inside the safe zone. This is an emergency services notification. The Joint Task Force is seeking recruits. Anyone with past military, weapons, athletic, or emergency response training of any nature is asked to inquire at the security desk.
Let's get back to it, Agent.
Catch you later.
You think the LMB's got some?
Agent, it's Dr. Kandel. I want to stress to you the vital importance of safeguarding any civilians you may come across. The math says some of those people must have survived the dollar flu. That means they've got antibodies to it that I need to have a hope in hell of fighting this thing. And the ones who are just sick, having a broader genetic diversity of virus samples will help us track the virus's rate of mutation, which is a long way to say, keep those people alive until I get what I need from them. Got that? Great.
Readings indicate an echo nearby. Active echo beacon detected. Readings indicate an echo nearby. Thank you.
Burning agent?
Attention, please. The JTF is pleased to announce that limited internet access will soon be available at stations inside the technology wing of the base of operations. Please sign up for access by the tech desk. Access is limited to 10 minutes per individual.
Thank you.
I got something new right here for you. Hey, you gotta see this.
Let's get back to it, Agent. Hey, if you're looking hurt, Alan.
Agent, it's Dr. Candle. I want to stress to you the vital importance of safeguarding any civilians you may come across. The math says some of those people must have survived the dollar flu. That means they've got antibodies to it that I need to have a hope in hell of fighting this thing. And the ones who are just sick, having a broader genetic diversity of virus samples will help us track the virus's rate of mutation, which is a long way to say, keep those people alive until I get what I need from them. Got that? Great.
Active echo beacon detected. Echo available for playback nearby.
Quick! Can't get them when they hide like that!
Firebomb!
Get ready to burn!
On cover!
We can't let it spread!
Thank you.
Tough work. Somebody's got to do it.
They'll thank us when this is all over.
Thank you.
Active echo beacon detected.
Take down when they are.